I'm not from China.
No. So you said you have studied in China.
No, I'm not.
You have not?
No. I've been to Hainan Dao, but I've never been to China yet.
So how do you know the Chinese? The parents told you?
No. In Singapore, everyone takes two languages in school.
So
everyone learns English, and they learn another language, which we call the mother tongue, and that is your native language. Yeah. So if you are Chinese, you'll take Chinese.
Oh.
If you are Indian, you'll take Hindi. If you are Malay, you'll take Malay.
Wow.
Yeah. Because Singapore is a multicultural society. A lot of people, all different. Yeah. So it's weird. The national language is Malay. The national anthem is in Malay. But the working language is English. And everyone else will take English, and they will take their second language, which is their mother tongue, depending on their race. But we also have Malay students who choose to take Chinese just for the fun of it. Yeah.
So you can speak three languages at the same time?
Speak more than that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow, it's great.
But yeah, it's fun.
This thing's ready to go, I guess. Which one? This should be saturated. No, that's late for 1 hour.
It's great, but yeah, probably not. It doesn't build depth, so you have range, but you don't have depth. So, like my Chinese is 很烂, yeah. So, even though I have studied like 10 over years of Chinese, but because I don't use it much, I can read, but probably if you ask me to write, probably I cannot write that well anymore.
Yeah. That's typical. I have learned English for 10 years or something like that, but I don't use it in my
Yeah, and that's the problem. When you learn a language and you don't use it, it's as though you are not learning it.
Sometimes you can see from your Twitter that some guy can master hundreds of languages.
Yeah, those are...
Oh.
They spend their life studying languages.
yeah.
But I don't know how they get to practice everything. Because for me, if I don't use it, very fast, in a few months, I will just forget.
Yeah,
you get it. I mean, it may just come back this way. You can just play. Have you met any other Singaporeans in your undergrad classes?
No, actually.
No?
Yeah.
So few of them in this faculty. They are mostly in electrical,
mechanical.
There
are no Chinese students everywhere.
Yeah.
There are more than 3,000
Chinese students. I mean, even in Singapore universities, there's also a lot of overseas Chinese students.
Yeah.
So Chinese students are everywhere. But I think in the next 20 years, it might change. Maybe you will see more Indian students.
Because
they are going to catch up. Yeah. So it's fine.
Hey, Evan.
Yeah.
What's going on?
I'm trying to get a grain size on some of these sands.
Yeah, I can't do really hard. I mean, you are not doing really hard.
Yeah.
For 40.
My fault.
spies in.
That's what I'm saying. This should not be that hard.
Okay, we can list one out. Let's come back.
Have you gone for exchanges elsewhere?
No.
Alright.
Just to travel to England for part. Two times and never been able to say that.
That's good. I've never been to Europe. I've been to Europe, but I never stepped out of the airport. Fair skin, right?
Not bad. Is it?
Is that true?
Yeah.
Or is that wrong?
True, right?
Not a good way to tell.
So, this is
Yeah.
But southerners, you get more sun, right?
Yeah, that's
so those who are fairer usually are from the north.
I think that's true for most of our case.
Yeah.
Why is it? Why is it so low?
It's low.